Hello everyone, in this video I will export my query results to Microsoft Excel. For example, I have the query here. To export to Excel, I need to execute the query. We have 106 rows in total. To export the result, I will right click here and export. In this step, I will need to choose Excel instead of insert command. Then my result will be go to here. Then go to next step. This step just summary what we do in the previous step. Then finish. So it's done. To verify, we can open our Excel file. Then we can check how many rows here. 106 rows. It's same with our result in the query. So we are done to export the query result to Excel from SQL Developer. See you in next video.